Hey guys, I just want to thank you, everyone who suggested that I go into the hospital because my COVID test came back negative, but the CT scan, he said it looks classic COVID, and my lungs look terrible. They don't just look terrible though. Apparently, I've got a giant blood clot on both sides, as well as in my leg. Like pulmonary embolism. In other words, yeah, if I hadn't come in, this thing might have killed me, overnight. So you guys kind of saved my life. So thanks. Thanks for that. Now I get to be admitted, and they're gonna try to get rid of the blood clots, and I imagine once those are gone, I'll be able to breathe a little easier. The release, my heart won't have to work as hard to push the blood through the lungs, but, yeah. So, thank you so much. I owe you guys my life. Thanks for watching, guys, and stay safe.